is that it's the best city in China for me. You know, it's kind of like home really for me, and I have friends here, and obviously people treat me very nicely, and there's obviously everything in Shanghai that you need as a foreigner being here. It's great. So I really enjoy it. Now on goalkeepers with the ball at their feet. I think in the old days they were happy that the goalkeeper would just kick it long and that would be okay. But these days the goalkeeper has to be like a kind of like a playmaker. Needs to have all different types of passing. Yeah, that's the way football in general goes. It has to always keep developing and you have to try and keep up with it. My dad was a footballer and then he was a manager, so I've always been around football, and so for me it's kind of a natural progression, but also I kind of felt like, you know, I had a lot of knowledge inside of me and a lot of things that I could pass on, and I think that was the main reason to be a coach, to try and help develop other players, but other goalkeepers. Just see from that basis what I need to improve first. Because when I first came here, I think the tempo of the goalkeeper training was very slow. It wasn't like match tempo kind of training. And just seeing what the goalkeepers individually are good at, what they're not so good at. Working out training plan from that, both, you know, individually and then collectively, what can we do to improve them? So that's the main thing for me. You get your habits and you get your everything like that from when you're coached from a young age. So if that's not right, then to try and change it later on is difficult. So the standards need to be higher. The expectations need to be higher, but the standards need to be higher, and eventually that will hopefully lead to Chinese goalkeeping level in general being higher. I think Wu Lei has done well every year. He's obviously scored a lot of goals. Again, it's a case of if he's going to get an opportunity to play in Europe. But like I said, especially in the Premier League and the Bundesliga and other leagues like this, it's very difficult. It's tough. It's very fast. Players are strong, and it's definitely not easy. Do I think he has a chance of doing it? Yeah, for sure. But you know, it's just whether he gets the right opportunity at the right club, perhaps with the right coach, and then he can show everyone what he can do. You need to know your goalkeeper, number one. I think a good example of that is different characters, like I said. So, like, you know, Wang Dailei and Yan, two completely different characters. So you have to know how to deal with both those sides. With Yan, I think I try to be the same. Yeah, for Yan, his strengths, well, his work ethic and his attitude towards it, that he just wants to keep getting better, and he doesn't stop. So he comes in every day, he's always early, he works on things off the pitch, whether it be gym work or whatever he has to do to make sure he's, even when he's now, you know, he's China number one, he knows he needs to keep working hard to get better. So Yan is Jan has developed very well, and he's obviously, my opinion, and I think it shows now that he's probably China number one goalkeeper, and he deserves that. You know, if he's the best in China, then he's the one who has the most opportunity. I hope to stay here for a few years yet. I think I would like to, you know, again help Jan, keep him, develop him a little bit more, and obviously a few of the younger ones that are coming through. Try to produce another one coming through. That would be great, and we'll see where it takes me after that. But you know, I'm enjoying it here. I've enjoyed my time in China so far. I enjoy it at the club, and the club in general is, you know, we're trying to move forward with things, trying to make it better every year. And obviously the big goal is, to win something would be fantastic for the club and everybody involved with the club, with SIPG. And, you know, I think for everyone, especially, you know, I've been here quite a while, it'll be a great achievement. I'll be happy for the players and everybody connected with the club. We're moving things forward as far as development goes. I think they're in SIPG and I think in Chinese football in general. So we just keep going in the right direction, step by step. Yeah, as far as the first team, you know, the first hurdle, the first time to win something is always the hardest. So we'll see what happens over the next few weeks. But you know, we'll just keep working hard and believe that we can make it happen.